422 horsepower and 610 newton meters of torque. That's 450 pound feet of torque. 0 to 62 in just 5.9 seconds, and the top speed is 210 kilometers per hour. That's 135 miles per hour. This is the Hyacinth red Designo color. It has a lot of new features. It has, for example, the LED headlight system and the LED taillights. It has also the new details in the interior. It has the widescreen cockpit with the ambient lighting, 64 colors for that. This is the driver's seat of the all-new Mercedes-Benz G-Class. It has the widescreen cockpit. It has the new type steering wheel with the adaptive cruise control settings on it. It has also the swipe buttons. This one has also the carbon package. It has the beautiful ambient lighting, which is new. And this is how the key looks like. It has a keyless entry and keyless start. Beautiful new key. As you can see, this one has the carbon package, so you get the carbon details on the mid console. And even on the widescreen cockpit area. Beautiful. I will show all the details now. This one has also the blind spot assist and the night package. You can also buy it with the head-up display. All new interior looks gorgeous. It has three differentials. The air vents are new, looks gorgeous. A fabulous, fabulous car. This one has also the Designo interior. The storage area is quite big, two USB inputs and an SD card input down there. Very soft leather is used. I love the ambient lighting. You have the touch command system. With this you can write the address down, or you can do it with a voice command. It has a dynamic select over here. It has a 360 degrees camera system. It has a low range mode. This is for the volume adjustments. Let's look at the dynamic select. You have the Eco, Comfort, Sport, and the Individual. I will leave it in Sport. Over here you have two cup holders. You can put your key here. Everything you touch and feel is high quality. Even this clock looks nice. You can also buy it with the IVC clock. This is for the command settings. This is for the climate control settings. You can buy it with a 3-zone climate control. The push button ignition. You can turn off the start stop if you want. And over here you have the new command system. Navigation, radio, media, and so on. Let's go directly to the languages available on the new G-Class. These are the languages available: Turkish. Let's turn on English and continue. There are also three types of choices for the instrument cluster. This one is classic, this is sporty. This is sporty. This is classic. And this is progressive. Looks awesome. Beautiful, beautiful now. What a gorgeous interior, I'm in love. Perfect. These are the differential settings. The low range mode is here. And over here it has, of course, the Bluetooth connectivity. It supports Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. You have the system, the vehicle settings, the seats. These seats are the dynamic seats with the massage system. So there are new programs. The massage system is now activated. You can adjust the intensity. What a beautiful, awesome, very comfortable seat. It uses hot stones. The dynamic seats can adjust the intensity or turn it off. In corners, these keep you in place. You can adjust the side bolsters, the lumbars, the climate control settings, the safety for the G-Class. It has the traffic sign assist, the camera park, the active brake. It can automatically brake in the city for you. It has the attention assist, the lane keeping assist, the blind spot assist. I really like this car. I'm in love with this new generation. I mean, it has even the Burmaster sound system with the special cues that give it away. It has the Alcantara headliner. Beautiful, just beautiful. Awesome done by Mercedes. This is the best G-Class ever. There's even a G-mode. And this is the ambient lighting. You can 64 colors. There are also multicolor animations available, which is new, and multicolor function available, which is also new. The navigation, very fast system. We are now at ASV, at the Netherlands, at Eindhoven. Beautiful interior, just beautiful. Mind-blowingly good. We have the memory settings on the door. It has even the leg extensions for longer people. Three-person memory setting. You have the heated seat. You have the cooled seat with three settings. The controls for the mirrors and the windows are here. This is leather. You have the ambient lighting, the storage areas. It has, of course, an electronic end brake and the automatic lights. The dash is also leather. The view is just perfect. I'm blown away with this new generation. It has the dimming mirrors, of course. You have the control for the sunroof. And this detail is just really, really cool. It has the SOS button. The sunroof, of course, you can tilt it or slide it backwards. Let's take a look at the passenger seats in the back. You have the carbon trim, looks fantastic. And of course the Burmaster speaker. You have the heated seats, three settings in the back. Everything is finished in leather, and this designer package makes it more exclusive. You have the reclining rear seats and the ambient lighting also in the back. Three-zone climate control is available. It looks just beautiful. What a gorgeous interior this is. One of the nicest interiors I have ever seen for an SUV. Beautiful. Just beautiful. This is the space left. I'm 1.83 meters. You have the three-zone climate control. Also a digital screen in back. The air vents look very cool. You have the armrest with two cup holders. Reclining rear seats. It has even the ambient lighting in the back doors. It has also the sunroof, which you can open and tilt if you want. Just beautiful. Produces 422 horsepower and 610 newton meters of torque. That's 450 pound-feet of torque. It has the 4MATIC all-wheel drive system and 3 differentials. 0 to 62 in 5.9 seconds, and the top speed is 210 kilometers per hour. That's 135 miles per hour. It has the 9-speed G-tronic automatic transmission. The engine is a 4-liter V8. The fuel economy is 11.8 liters per 100 kilometers, 10.6 on the highway, 13.8 liters in the city.
beautiful.